just killed a man, put a gun against his head, pulled my trigger, now he's dead. Time has come.